Oh, you're not getting down.
Not completely, because I want to reach a few olives that I forgot. And I don't want them to feel like rejected, you see. It would be really sad for them.
It would be sad.
Do you understand?
We just did a half day of picking olives, and now I'm going down to set the table for lunch. Probably be picking olives this afternoon as well, because it's very sunny outside. It's a beautiful day. Here, look. You want to see? Trees, look at, see all these olive trees? See this grove of olive trees, everybody? We picked those, and there's a lot more than this. All this. Oh, there's the valley down in there. You can't really see, and I'm not going to take the time to go try to make it so you can see. Look at this majestic butterfly. Look at him. You want to come on my finger? Come. My finger! It scared me. Okay. Come on, you're almost out there, buddy. Be free. You're almost free. Go. Go that way. Go. Shoo. There. Almost. And it's free. Wasn't that a beautiful moment? Brought to you by Kaylin Cooper.